Every four computers now have primary control of critical vehicles.